Hi guys, this video is brought to you by SkillShare, an online learning community with thousands of classes for creators and curious people. You can explore new skills, discover your hidden passion, and dive into a pool of creativity. You can choose between mini classes like graphic design, photography, video production, marketing, and many more. It doesn't matter if you're a beginner or a master, there is a class for every skill level. I already picked a lesson on portrait photography by Jessica Cabessi, where I want to use my camera full potential to improve my photography skills and, of course, thumbnails. SkillShare is created for learning, so there are no ads, and they're always launching new premium classes, so you can stay focused, explore your creativity, and be inspired. Premium membership offers you unlimited access to thousands of inspiring classes and feedback from a community of millions. Also, you can join the SkillShare live classes, where you can experience real-time inspiration as you connect with popular teachers while watching and working along with other members. The first 1,000 of my subscribers to click the link in the description will get a one-month free trial of SkillShare, so you can start exploring your creativity today. I'm very sorry that I made you wait. Hello, I'm Dr. Lizi. Very nice to meet you. If you're ready to start your cranial nerve exam, we can. Yeah, perfect. I would like to know if you notice any changes lately with your sense of smell or taste. Okay. Yeah, okay, let's check down. Can you please hold your head straight for me? Yeah, that's perfect. I'll close one of your eyes. And can you please look at my finger? We'll do the same thing. Close your eye. Can you please look at my finger? Okay. We'll do the same thing, but with the light this time. Can you follow my light? Can you follow my light? Very nice. Put my hand right in front of your vision, your eyes. You can just look straight. Please look at my finger right here. Look right here. Look right here. Look right here. Look right here. Right here. Look right here. Okay. Look straight at my nose. And can you see the light on the top of your vision? Okay, look straight at my nose. Can you see the light on the bottom? Look right here. Can you see the light on the side of your vision? Look right here. And same thing, can you see it? Okay, good. Look for me right here, please. It will come a little bit closer and it will go back. Come a little bit closer. Just keep looking there. I'll point it. My nose, and with your peripheral vision, can you tell me if you see my finger moving? Which one? Yeah, just point. Yeah, look at my nose. Okay, now look straight at me. And when you see my finger disappear from your vision, you tell me. That's right. Look straight at me when you see my finger disappear from your vision. Yeah. Straight at me, and when they disappear. Yeah. Look straight at me. And now when they appear, tell me. Mm-hmm. When they appear, tell me. When they appear, tell me. Yeah. Yeah. That's right. Let's go with the jar now. I will put jar right here. Let's see if you can see it from there. Okay, can you tell me this letter right here? There, well, what about this one? One right here. There, well, right here. Okay. Right here. Can you see this letter right here? Wow. Okay. This one. Mm-hmm. What about this one? Okay. How about this one right here? Okay. Can you please close your right eye for me? Mm-hmm. And with your left eye, can you tell me this letter right here? Okay. Right here. Here. Okay, can you close your right eye now? I'm sorry, opposite eye. Yeah. Can you tell me this letter? And this letter. Okay, how about this one? How about this one right here? Perfect. Can you please close your left eye for me? I'll close my right one. Okay. Can you please tell me one of my finger up here? Yeah. Close your opposite eye. Close my opposite. Can you tell me one finger up here? Very well. Okay. Can you look straight at me? And can you see this color? Can you see this color? Mm-hmm. How about this one? How about this one? Yeah, that's okay. It can be difficult because of the background. Totally understand. This one is my favorite for today. Well, I probably messed up because I don't remember which one I showed you. I'm sorry. Okay, but it's already good enough. Let's go with this one. From the top. Yeah. Let me show you one more from the top. Very well. Okay, now I will take two of the brightest ones. Okay. Look straight at me. And now look at the green light. Color, I'm sorry. Straight at me, look at the yellow color. Straight at me, look at the green one. Straight at me, look at the yellow one. Straight at me and look at the green one. Very well. Okay, now I want you to blink a few times for me. Yes, blink, blink, blink. Okay, let's come back again. Follow my finger. Okay, I want you to blink a few times for me. Blink, blink, blink. Just look straight. Please. Okay. Now look at my light. Look at my light. Look at my light. And one more time. Okay, now look at my finger right here. And now there. Perfect. My finger right here and there. Very well. My finger right here and look over there. Okay, finger right here, and look right here. Yeah, good. Okay, now relax your eyes. Let's do that together. Look at my fingers, and just follow with your eyes. Follow it, follow it. Now let's make a little bit bigger circles. It helps a lot. Yeah. Okay, now a little bit smaller. Okay, now close your eyes. Open. Close your eyes. One more time, close your eyes and open. Very well. Look right here. Can you see this light? Look right here. Can you see the light? Yeah. Look right here. Can you see the light? Look right here. Please look at my nose. And now on my fingers, how many fingers? My nose, and how many fingers? My nose, how many fingers? My nose, and on the fingers. How many? Yep. How many fingers? Yep, look straight. How many fingers? Okay. I'll close one of your eyes. You tell me how many fingers you see. Yeah, one more time. Yeah. Close another your eye. You tell me how many fingers you see. Okay, how many fingers you see? Right, none. Okay, now I would like to check sensation on your face, some of your muscles. So I'll ask you to do something for me. Can you please raise your eyebrows for me? A few times like that. Yeah. Okay, can you poke your cheeks out and leave it there? Just like to check how strong they are. Very good. Okay, can you one more time raise your eyebrows and hold it there? Don't let me push them down. Okay, can you open your mouth and don't let me close it? Very well. Okay, close your mouth. Show me your beautiful teeth. Smile for me. Good, okay. Can you please open your mouth? Just check your throat. Say ah. Uh-huh. Can you feel me tapping on the top of your face? To you. Perfect. That's how it's supposed to be. Yeah. Okay. I'll be touching your temples and I want you to clench your jaw for me. Clench one more time. Okay. Yeah, now you can relax. You can have just tap all over your face. Feels alright. I will touch around your eyes. right with your head as well. Not just with your eyes, but with your head. Yeah? Okay, let's do that. Yeah. From bottom to the top. From the top to the bottom. And one more time. Very well. Okay, now, show me your lips. Yeah, just slightly press it in. Very good. Okay. Can you please tell me what did this smell like? That's right. Okay. Now I will just go all over your face with these cotton sticks. Okay. I want to look at me. Blink one more time. Try not to blink. Blink. Try not to blink. Blink. Try not to blink. Blink. Try not to blink. Okay, right now you will do just relax your eyes, and if you feel like you need to blink, please do it, okay? Okay. Yes. Let's do one more time. Just relax. Okay. I got the smaller just for the area around your eyes. Can you hear me good? Okay, so if I come closer like that, you can still hear me good. Perfect. And just to make sure about this ear. Perfect. Can you hear that? Can you hear that? Can you hear that? How about that? Okay. How many times I did it? You hear it's coming from the top, from the bottom, all the way from there, from there. Okay. it stops. Exactly. Can you hear it? Okay. Can you hear it? Yeah, tell me when it stopped. Can you hear this? Yeah? Can you hear that? Okay, can you hear that coming from the bottom? Okay. Yeah. I'll close one of your ears and I will whisper on the top and I want you to repeat after me. Your ear, it's supposed to feel normal. You maybe like it in one point. Okay. I have to sit like that and it sounds pretty thin. I will just point it one side, you won't be able to see it. Can you just please tell me which side sound's coming from? Yeah, don't try to cheat. Look at my hands. That's not fair. Just look straight. I want to make sure you feel the sound, how it's going far from you. Yeah? Let's do one more time, I won't speak. Okay. One more time. Very well. I wanted your eyes to rest. please follow my light. Follow my light. Yeah, okay. Following my light. Okay, follow my light. Straight and now look at my light. Look straight and now look at my light. Straight and now my light. Straight and now my light. Perfect. Follow this round thing. Okay. Everything seems fine with your cranial nerves. Actually, all my patients seems fine with their cranial nerves. Isn't it weird? Well, strange, I'd say. Okay. I just wrote you what you need. And take care. Have a great day. You're very welcome. Bye-bye.